He was the only one walking around in shorts and t-shirts last week when it was really cold, and then yesterday in their first game he had shorts and t-shirts on. But he'd have been pretty warm today when he's running around, and we're seeing some of his outstanding cricket shots as his form from last year's T20 Blitz carries on as he completes his first 100